All right. Welcome to Run Through Playthrough. I'm probably gonna stall for just a couple minutes in case people need a chance to join, but we'll kind of look through what all in the world I've got here. I'm gonna go ahead and start the treadmill at least. I'm kind of excited about being here this evening and hey Frank, good to see you. Thanks for joining. And I'm getting the treadmill going, as you can see here. If other people is joining, wanna shout out too. I've figured out a attachment that will let me actually hear the chat. Sweet. So anyway, I can hear it in the headphones, even though I can't read it off to the side while I'm running. But should be good stuff. So it's very entertaining to me. I have not played this game since July 2020 of last year. But so I am gonna look at the ability controls real quick to even remember what in the world, because it's been a very long time since I've played this game. Let's see, is it on here? But it should be good stuff once we get going. Okay. Is it under? Not under this one. Let's see. Yeah, this should be an entertaining thing to see too. I'm clearly very heavily loaded up on a lot of things, hundreds of arrows and everything, very heavy duty shields and whatnot. I think I am going to switch to this garb just because I think that lets me see hit points. And then let's see what we got. We got the Hylian shield equipped. Let's go ahead and use one of these heavy duty bows. That'll let me shoot five at a time, and that should do it. Okay, so. Okay, that one is jump in this game. There's the melee. Right. This one is pulling out arrows. This one is shooting that. This one lets me do the different runes. That's the guard. All right. Let's see. My running timer is telling me I got 15 seconds left in my warm-up. I usually have that run through these goals. I think I've got it set up to cycle a bunch of times because I have no idea how long it'll take this time. So, with that, there's the timer. We'll go ahead and crank it up a little bit to actually get running and see what happens. Cue the cutscene. Shining light. Yep. Whoa. Yeah, if you're curious about the controllers there. Ones that the Switch has automatically, so they're wireless. Well, here we go. Drop down in the basement for a fight. This should be good. Whoa, big basement. Creepy and bug-like. Yeah, plenty of creepy. The Scourge of Hyrule Castle. Yep, that's about right. Concentrated there. Will probably be very helpful. Yeah, super helpful. Take down half his health. Scissor swords up there. But I have the master sword. That's what I was trying to do. Maybe. Ah, yeah, a little bit of health to get that back up to actually be able to fire the beams would be helpful. Ah, what do we got? Lots of meat. Got him mad enough to do his next thing. Fight at all in this game. Ooh. seems to be in a shiny mode where I can't actually hit him. Possibly. Well, at least got some. To see what's going on. Nope, that's not working. Like when he shoots at me, he stops glowing for a second. Thanks. Rather quickly. Thank you. just lightning ball tennis all over again. That would be surprising now that I think that. Where's my health stuff? This is really hard to get to. Little windows. Oh, that didn't quite work either. Wow. So, might have been in order to brush up a little bit on the game before coming back to it after a year and a half. Sliver when he shoots the gun. Cannot see a thing. Okay. Use me for his grace because I won't pay attention. Thank you. That did get some fun. There's something. First stage down at least. I'm guessing there's more. Surprise, he's changing form. Cool down for a little bit and keep cycling through here. Go back to warm up when the next timer sounds. Going half hour rounds, I guess. Oh, and we're moving someplace. To a field with my horse, Steed.
Ganon was born with a dark past. He is a pure embodiment of the ancient evil that is reborn time and time again. He has given up on the incarnation and assumed his pure, enraged form.
Oh, that's not goodness.
Set free upon our world, the destruction will be unlike anything ever seen before.
Ooh, Dark Beast Ganon. Of course.
I entrust you with the Dark Beast, a powerful weapon in the face of evil.
Something tell me that's not gonna break.
You may not yet be at a point where you have fully recovered your power. All of your memories. But courage need not be remembered, for it is never forgotten.
Nice. Nice arrows of pure light. Let's, equip that, shall we? Yes. Let's. Oops. Lost my horse. Oops. Come on. Glowing points, you see. Alright. Glowing points. Oop. same area. Adam, see what happens. Oh, he is lasering everything. Oh, there we go. Come on. We need to jump. Okay, we're gonna need a little more. All right. Out of gallops. There we go. Back to warm-up speed. Where is another glowing area? Where? But I have Ganon. And there's Zelda, released at last. Lots of flames. Got special sealing power. Up and it giant ball of light. Nice. That is a quest a long time in the coming. Alright, here comes the alarm. Alright, we'll go back up to 5 miles an hour. It's taking a long time to answer that. Thought he had all the memories. Alright, get some credits. Thank you, sir, for the good work shout out. Looks like something from Kakariko Village in the background there. There's ancient Impa. Guys on enemy programming there. Good work making it a challenge. And a monk in one of the shrines. Ah, Yenobo. Divine Beast of the Gorons. Yeah, I've been playing the spin-off game Age of Calamity. That's in the Warriors category of games. And so there's some parallel plot line in there, but it's fun to see a bunch of the characters from both this game and that one. Oh, Sidon, with his epic smile that always gleams every time he reveals his teeth. Divine Beast of the Zora. Tifa of the Zora. Now some of the Gerudo territory. Descendant of Verbosa. See if they show us her loyal sand seal Patricia here momentarily. There we go. Over there on the right with the Mohawk. Looking at the divine beast of the Gerudo. The big old mech camel. There's Urbosa. And now we start to look at the Rito terrain with the bird people, the Rito. There's the divine beast of the Rito up in the sky. And there's Tiba. Hopes you get up there in the game. Up to the Rito divine beast, that is. That one. Revali, probably the most arrogant character in the game. And the Sheikah Slate. King Rome, waiting around to explain everything. One of the Sheikah Towers looking toward the castle, where Ganon's been keeping everything under wraps, and keeping Zelda at bay there. There's the Master Sword in Korok Forest. There's King Rome. And Zelda. Love the epic swelling music. The Master Sword. Alright, well, make the pitch for where I go from here, planning to restart, do the next run with the downloadable content, although hang on, I'll explain that in a second, when it's not such a black screen. Alright, so the plan is now to go start running, do the game all over again, this time with the downloadable content, and actually get the everything going there, so there'll be some joy of discovery, walking through some plot line, maybe connecting some dots to things with Hyrule Warriors, Age of Calamity. They got some parallel timeline stuff going there. So hopefully catching up on some plot development, looking ahead toward the sequel for Breath of the Wild that's coming out next year. And should be some fun stuff. Hope people can join. The end. Sequel. Journeying around, seeing what else comes up. Cinematic zoom away. That's a fun ending. Told that if you hit continue, there's a star by the save file that tells you you've beat the game before, so that's cool. And yeah, we'll go from there. So we'll start a new run on Monday. Hope people can join. And I guess that's probably it for tonight. So let me stop this treadmill, or at least slow it down. Well, let's go ahead and stop it. Yeah. Thanks for watching. I guess we'll zoom this in over here real quick. Where'd we end up? Like 6.5 minutes left in the churn. So we went through each of these once a second time. And then not quite like 13.5 minutes on it. So fun stuff. The treadmill says I did 3.520 miles in that run. So, good stuff. All right. Well, again, thanks for watching. I think that's where we'll end it. Hope to see people join next time.